In this video, I'll show you how to paint water. For that, we need some basic colors. So let's get started. I'll go over here and drop in some basic stuff. Just like commas, like that. So with this, we come to the end of the painting, and thanks for watching.